Hello, I am Fravatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Streaming on Twitch at the same time. Don't think there's anybody in the chat, but that's fine. It's all gonna be on YouTube eventually. So we're still playing Nordak Balram. Male survivor shower victim, yeah, from a very bad day start. It's now the 25th day of summer. We're hungry and thirsty. We just finished looting a mansion. It's 8:19. So let's look like it's raining. Now let's cook something. Something that includes meat. How about a meat pizza? Red sauce nearby, and let's eat some of it. Excellent. And let's make some coffee or just some regular coffee and coffee powder into the hip flask. And let's drink that coffee. And a piece of pizza. And for the road. Some Irish coffee. Into the hip flask. Did it fall on the ground? It did. I could drive with the curtain closed. That way I could get to a military base. Yes. Because of the mirrors. Zombie to the northeast. Well, whatever. Bye, zombie. We're out of here. Turn on the stereo. Of course, I forgot to pick up the go bag. Let's go to controls. Don't get in my way, dog. Alright, zombie. Jacket. There we go. cut. Shorts. Dress shoes. Driving, we have an entrenching tool. Excellent. Wire. I could use the wire to reinforce some headlights. At least two of them. Yeah, we're gonna clear up the whole thing. If nothing else, we can use it for plating for our vehicle. That's correct. Yep. And that's what we're going to do. Too big to fit in the doorway then. And there's just enough room on this seat. Okay, so giant worm splits in two, you slash for 68 critical, nearly all the damage with your katana, so torso armor protects you, it's your head armor protects you, torso armor protects you, eyes armor protects you, go bag is dented, that form dies. Yeah, alright. Free meat. Pretty cool when your meal comes knocking on your door. Scraps, a bunch of rocks, more wire. Thank you. Composite plating. There we go. Even if it's just one. No reason why I need to be encumbered while we're doing this. Guns all over the place. Yeah, we're gonna clear up the whole thing. I'm getting there. Army winter jacket, excellent. More composite plating. Not the same. That's it. Okay, these guys. Yeah, all of it. It's gonna take a while. Thank you. lot of stuff. That's a lot. Seventy-one. Wow. Okay. Gonna be able to make all sorts of stuff. I'm thinking armor plating, mostly. Hard plating. Minutes. Well, we got two military composite out of it. We'll put it on the doors. Reinforce headlights. Need more super glue. Alright. Fortunately, I'm pretty sure we can make super glue out of this stuff. We get enough of them. Calling here. There. Should be enough. Twenty-four minutes, yeah, let's do that. Iron shod quarterstaff. One person and nearby. Well, okay, excellent. We'll make it because we can. You fail to make it, but don't waste materials. Okay. Well, looks like we're hungry and thirsty, so let's use the hot plate. Heat up some pizza. We'll drink some Irish coffee. And then we'll eat a nice pizza meal. Try again. Burnt out bionics, that's exactly why I got them. Nearby soldering iron. Cranial flashlight CBM construction complete. Excellent. And that helped electronics a lot. Can we make more of those? Successfully installed. Excellent. No circuit boards. Well, okay. I got to make one. Did I actually learn? Plastic mold seems to be something stopping us there for quite a few things. Six, 12. Protects against fire, 2, and coverment, 2 fits. 4 fits. Head, eyes, mouth, torso, arms, hands, legs, feet. 9, 13. Environmental. Yeah, okay. Thank you. 33.7, yeah, okay, that's what I need. Oh, look, I've got everything I need, except leather patches and tanned hides or rags. Okay, but that's not what I'm wanting to make here. Alright, managed to make one more. There we go, memorize another recipe. Two plastic bowls. Wow, okay. There we go, we're merging all the chunks into lumps in the electric forge. tomorrow. Well, it's raining outside, so we're listening to some good music and merging all our scrap metal that we've got. Both in sight, so I should be able to use them. Taking 5 minutes. Quicker in the forge, I think. Thank you. Sure, let's eat some granola. A lump of steel. Steel plating is 8 lumps of steel, hard plating is 24 lumps of steel, so I'm thinking that's way harder. Make some more. Alright, all that, and that was two plating. Alright, we can get cook more food here. You suddenly realize that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration, and we are all one consciousness, experiencing itself subjectively. All one consciousness, yeah? Good stuff. 15. Make cheeseburger. With a pickle, some bacon, did we fail? Too heavy to carry, we drop it, really? Well, it looks like we're gonna have to install them then. Alright, time to keep making more. What was it? Lumps? Simple to train beyond. Thank you. going all night here. There we go. Rebar, scrap metal, or chunks of steel. So that's it. That's all of it. All right. So now we can make more. Very hungry, so let's cook some food. Never even ate our cheeseburger. What was that all about? Carbon 5, yeah, all right. Alright, so we got room now. Put this in here. Make a whole bunch of them. Shattered steel frame, where'd that come from? It is charging up, we're at 47% battery now. So we'll just keep adding them until there's no more room. That's it, that's all the batteries we had. Now, time for repairs. Because those yellow ones... will cause... leakage of the charge. And there we go, we fixed it all up. Now we've got hard plating, which is the strongest non-military grade I can make, and the military composite armor on the doors here. Not bad. Can we get this fly? Throw the Catan. What? Can we make a heavy frame?
Yeah, because I wasn't want to get an idea of what it's going to be. That extra. Thirsty, huh? Have a drink. But it is long enough for this episode. We are tired. I'm probably just gonna make some coffee and power through. Since it is daytime, and just drive back to home and sleep in the bed. That'll be our reward. But we'll do that next episode. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.